this video we discuss how to insert the CD or DVD inside this DVD player, and for doing this first you must power on. For some devices you can see a switch in the power on power off switch on the back side, or so you must simply turn it on. Then you can see that this is the power button, you can press the power switch. So you can see that now the device is turning on and it's just shown load. We haven't inserted any disk, so it is written no disk. So now we are going to insert a disk. For inserting the disk we must press this switch. Okay, simply switch, press this switch. Now you can see that the drive is opening. And for closing the drive also you must press it once again. Okay, for opening simply press like this. Okay, now I'm going to insert a CD like this, and after that I press like this. Hope you enjoy this video. For more video updates like this, subscribe and stay with Engineers Well Online.